little thing I called the Bat Fetcher 5000.